And are ready to go for the Division 1 of the K.Srinivasan Memorial Trophy. Lovely win break by all the runners. Lord Ascot on the outside. Queen of Venice quickly on the inside. Crown of Stars. These three are disputing the lead. King Show in close for. Then being followed by Royal Protocol. A length and a half away is Rosebrook being tracked there by Tending Princess. Third last. Arithmetica second last. Branca bringing up the rear. They got about 700 left to raise as they now come past the twin times. Queen of Venice by two. Royal Ascot. Lord Ascot on the outside in second. On the fence is Crown of Stars. King showing headway, and on the outside there is Royal Protocol as they wheel around the corner for the final run. And Branca is making headway on the race. Rosebrook, Arithmetica as they straighten up. They are homeward bound. 400 left to run. Queen of Venice comes around first with a two lengths lead of Lord Ascot, the nearest challenger. On the wide outside is King Show, comes up with a big run. Then there is Trending Prince looking for room in between, being produced on the wide outside. 200 left to run. Queen of Venice got a clear lead and going away, and Queen of Venice is not going to be caught in the 500. Queen of Venice been driven away from Trending Prince, is running on second. Rosebrook is third, then came Lord Ascot, followed by King Show. Branca came next, after that was Crown of Stars, second last was Royal Protocol, last one home is Arithmetica.